Hi and welcome to this edition of Out the Box. My name's Paul. Today we're going to have a look at what is in this box. This is a TP-Link switch. It's part of the Amada range, which is the centrally managed solution that TP-Link have. This is an 8-port switch with 4 ports of PoE, giving a maximum of 62 watts power output with a maximum of 30 watts on running on any one port. This is the TL-SG2008P. A bit of a mouthful, but hopefully I've got that right for you. It's not meant to be a big technical overview, but I will show you what is in the box. This is the switch itself, which we'll have a look at a moment. You're going to get your conformity guide for the region that you are in. You're going to get a little guide of some of the other products that are available in the Amada range. You are going to get your quick start installation guide, although there's not probably a lot to install. You're going to get your power pack. It has a clover leaf connector at this end, standard 12 to 24 volt input here. And you get your power cable. We're here in Australia, so we've got an Australian fitted connector there, and here's our clover leaf connector at this end. So let's have a look at the switch itself. I love these TP-Links. They're metal. They've been around for a long, long time. They're resilient. They work. They do the job. There's no moving parts in here. I'll hold it up here. It is side vented. So just to be aware of that, if you do put this in a rack, that you've just got some airflow to help it. This is the back of the unit here. We've got our power input. And we've got our 8 ports. Like I said, only 4 of those carry the PoE power. And then if we just turn it around and show you, you can see we've got our lights to indicate how everything is going, what ports are connected, whether they're drawing power and at what speed. And we've got our reset recess at that end as well. Like I said, these are all managed by an app or a hardware appliance or their online portal, which surprisingly looks very much like Ubiquiti's control panel. So if you're used to that, these might be worthwhile having a look at as a range as well. So hopefully that's been useful. This is the TP-Link TL-SG2008P, 62 watt 8-port switch with just 4 of the ports, remember, running PoE. Do head on over to our YouTube channel. We've got loads more box openings on wireless networking and firewalling devices, how-to guides on how to set up your network using Amada, TP-Link Amada, so that might be useful, and even how to secure your network with a firewall appliance. So do head on over there, subscribe, and stay up to date.